Hello guys and ladies, so I'm about to do Vergil, the next character, which is one of the playable characters in the Devil May Cry 4 special edition. And he's not in the regular Devil May Cry 4. So he's one of the playable characters in this game, and he did come back in Devil May Cry 5, which I recently played couple months ago. So yeah, so I'm about to do the first mission on human and see how I do. And this is his story, so this would be my first time watching his own story.
The Order of the Sword, huh? They worship a demon as a god.
Here comes the scarecrows. And I see Vergil. There's more.
Just what are your true intentions?
And we're back to blend it in, like the rest of the people. Yeah, so it's just mission one. It doesn't say anything on the title, so pretty much you just have to defeat Dante. Let's see, skills. I know a little bit of skills. Okay. Let's give it a whirl and guess this buck, Dante.
show it.
That wasn't too bad at all. I mean, I didn't know I had the tutorial on, so. But this is the way I have to get used to it, so I have to, get used to doing his moves here. So I just need to do a little bit more practice. Maybe practice his moves a little bit more. But he is easy to manage on Devil May Cry 5, by the way, so he's easy to manage on Devil May Cry 5.